that you walk by faith and not by sight. Amen. So I'm informed against you, so prosper when you got the Lord on your side. Praise belongs to him, amen. We belong to him, amen. give it unto the Lord. Let the Lord take control. Yes. And we do this because we just want to be happy. Amen. Yes. Amen.
For the truth and change.
And the Lord on our side. Yes. We just want to be happy. Amen.
Thank you, God.
I just want to be happy.
Song,
but if I keep on doing the things that keep on bringing me pain, there's no one else I can blame if I'm not happy. Wasted time, but now I can see the biggest enemy, it was me. So I'm not happy. Cry yourself to sleep. Shout and raise your hands. It won't change a thing, child, till you understand. If you're tired of being the same, if you're tired of things not changing, it's time for you to get out the way. Don't get stuck in how you feel. Say, Jesus, take the wheel. He knows the road that you need to take.
But it only works if
you wanna be happy. I just wanna be happy.
If you wanna be happy,
let God know. I just wanna be happy. But if I keep on giving my heart for people to tear apart, the healing will never start. So I can be happy. Will I ever be happy? Cry yourself to sleep. Shout and raise your hands. It won't change a thing, child, till you understand. If you're tired of being the same, if you're tired of things not changing, it's time for you to get out the way. Don't get stuck in how you feel. Say, Jesus, take the wheel. He knows the road that you need to take. It's so easy to complain, addicted to the pain. You give your heart, they push it away. Jesus knows just how you feel. Just let him take the wheel. The love you need, he already gave.
But the question is, do you want to be happy?
I just wanna be happy. Let me hear you say yeah. Yeah, yeah. Let me hear you say yeah. Yeah, yeah. Let me hear you say yeah. Yeah, yeah. Let me hear you say yeah, yeah, yeah. If you're tired of being the same, if you're tired of things not changing, it's time for you to get out the way. Don't get stuck in how you feel. Say, Jesus, take the wheel. He knows the road that you need to take. Jesus knows just how you feel. Just let him take the wheel. The love you need, he already gave.
But the question is, do you want to be happy?
I just want to be happy. Do you want to be happy?
Pull over and let it drive. Because you want to be happy, right, church? Do you just want to be happy? Amen. Sometimes we get addicted to our situations. We get used to complaining about everything, amen. Not ready to change it. But we're so used to that pain. We're so used to complaining. We're stuck at that same spot. But instead of just pulling over and let it drive, that's the only way that we're truly going to be happy, amen? Because we can't change this thing on our own. We can't change our circumstances on our own, amen? The only person that can change it is Jesus, amen? So we might as well get ready to pull over
and
let him drive. We're so quick to pick up everybody else, but we hesitate to pick up Jesus. Ain't that something? We'll pick the devil up real quick if we go to the club to get a drink. We'll pick up that woman in that little tight skirt. We'll pick up that man in that tight shirt. But we hesitate every time to pick up the Lord and let him drive. Let Jesus take the wheel and see where he's going to take you.
Yes, Lord.
We've done seen where the devil can take us. Amen.
Amen.
We've let the devil drive a little too long.
That's right.
Because when you pick up the devil, by the time you get to the edge of the street, he's going to be driving a car. And the Lord knows where you're going to end up after that. Amen. Amen. So let's pull over and try Jesus for a while. Amen. Let him drive the car. Amen. Amen. Now we're going to move on to our testimony part of the service to let the Lord know how good he is. To let the Lord know what he's done for us. This has been a trying week. Amen. This has been trying days. Amen. God, we are always being tested. But God is on our side, amen?
Amen.
Amen. And I can be happier to be in the house of the Lord today. Amen.
Amen.
Give the Lord a hand praise, amen.
Amen.
Where would we rather be than the house of the Lord our God?
Yes.
Here to worship and give him praise and thanks.
Yes.
Amen. Give him praise and thanks. Amen. That is the best thing I've ever heard, is always give the Lord praise and thanks. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. So, since he came in late.
Woo! I love it.
That's right. That's what happens when you come late. Come on up here and lay down. Lead testimony service. Amen.
Amen. Amen.